Hi, my name is Erwin. Sticky keys are part of Windows Ease of Access. It is an amazing feature meant to give people with disabilities access to Windows, but it can also be frustrating and confusing, especially for gamers. Besides sticky keys, there are also toggle keys and filter keys. All three can be activated when you press or hold certain keys on your keyboard. Gamers know this all too well. When you're in the midst of battle and you press shift multiple times to keep throwing grenades, all of a sudden you're thrown back to the Windows desktop and a pop-up will show asking you if you want to enable sticky keys. Fortunately, in the latest Windows 10 releases, you can disable the sticky keys in the new settings menu. Go to Start, Settings, Ease of Access, go left below to Keyboard, and here you see use sticky keys, use toggle keys, and use filter keys. And as you can see, they are all off. But allow the shortcut key to start sticky keys is still enabled, meaning when I press shift 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you get the pop-up. And when I click no, nothing happens. When I do this again and click yes, you'll see that it will be automatically enabled. And an icon in the system tray shows up. You can disable this functionality by just unchecking the checkbox. Now when I press shift 5 times, nothing happens. The same goes for the toggle keys. Uncheck. When you hold the numlock key for 5 seconds, it will show this pop-up. And when you click yes, it will enable the toggle keys. The toggle keys are nothing more than an audio signal when you toggle numlock or caps lock or scroll lock. Yeah, you can make music with that. Disable. And there is also filter keys. When you press the right shift key for 8 seconds, you can turn on filter keys. Also with a nice pop-up. And when you click yes, it will enable filter keys. Filter keys are used to make it so that people can type who might press multiple keys by accident. You need to actually press it for more than a few milliseconds to make it count as a keystroke. And we're going to turn this off as well. Now all three are turned off and no pop-ups happen anymore. So now you can play your game without any surprises. Let me know if sticky keys are useful for you, how you use them, or if they are just annoying. If you like this video, please subscribe and like, and see you in the next one.